Ready?
Go.
All right, we're going to taste my mom's jam called Cowboy Candy, and it's made with ghost peppers, habaneros, and serranos. Some sweet stuff. So I've already taken the liberty of loading up a big fat ghost pepper on some ice cream. Ice cream is not cooling it off. But I give it a 2.5 thumbs up. It's sweet, it's sharp, it's hot. Keeps coming back for some more. I'll definitely do some more, but not right now. Peace. I'm out of here.